Hey all you awesomely blossomy people out there, welcome back to my channel. My name is Nirupama and I hope you all are doing great. Well, in today's video I'm gonna show you guys what's there in my crew bag, as a lot of you were requesting me to make a video in which I show you what all do I carry. Alright, so let's dig in. So I'm gonna open this one. So what I can see is my wallet, then I got my AP and my iCard. So now whenever you go to the airport, AP is very important. Like without this you cannot enter the airport, even if you are wearing the uniform. Airport entry pass, so it is very important. So my AP is valid till 17 November 2019, so I have to get a new one made before that it gets expired. And then behind this I have my company ID. This is given by the company. Now this AP is like it's not like only people flying for that particular airline has to carry it. Everybody, for you're flying for whatever airline, you're supposed to have this. And it is only for Indian airports, like when you're traveling within India. So it is required only in India. And the iCard, this is important when you travel abroad. So there they check your AP, so you're supposed to carry this. So that's what that. The gloves. Well, हम बहुत ठंडी ठंडी जगहों में जाते हैं जहाँ बहुत ठंड पड़ती है, तो that's for that. And then I got my glasses, which I never wear. Like I'm trying to get into the habit of wearing chashmas, but I don't wear it. Then I got this small pouch, and inside that I'm gonna show you what do I have. Chiller I have. So ये जो chiller आप देख रहे हैं, ये अलग-अलग countries की chillers हैं. So I always keep it in these Ziploc pouches so that it is easier for me to find it and it's useful. So yeah, chiller to hamesha kaam aati hai. Then I got a spare watch. So this is what you are supposed to carry. So just in case agar ek watch kharab ho jaye to dusri hai. So that's why. And what else I have? I got a notepad. Then I got two pens. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Now I'm gonna open the बड़ा वाला सेट. So here what I keep, I'll show you first. So here I have this pair stockings, because कभी भी खराब हो सकती हैं, so you should have a spare one so that you can change, and that is also you're supposed to carry. Then I got my comb, because to make my hair, of course. This is extra poly bag I have with me, just in case I need it. Like it has no purpose as such, but if I need it, so I keep it with me. Then I got the shoes. So this is the shoe bag. So these are the cabin shoes. So now whenever you see a cabin crew, you see them wearing heels, but whenever we are in the cabin, we are supposed to change into the comfy shoes, which are these flat shoes, so that we don't injure our back and it is more comfortable. So these are the flats, as you can see. Then I got this one. Okay, I have a lot of pouches. So this is one of the pouches in which I take it out in the flight, like if I have to touch up. So it has all my lipsticks, hand creams, compact, face mist, pen, body mist. So you know, just to touch up. It has a comb also, it has a mirror, lip balm, nail polish, so all of that. So handy stuff which you might need it. And then I got this pouch. Now in this pouch I got, so this, in this chotu pouch I have my BA tube. Now what is a BA? BA is breath analyzing test. So whenever you go for any flight, they check whether you have consumed alcohol. So just to test that you are fully completely sober and you're not intoxicated or influenced, just to check that, they, you have to do the BA test, and it is very, very important to do it. Don't miss it, otherwise the consequences are, well, you'll get to know once you get into this job. Now next I have this, which I got from my company itself. So I write down all the information, like the flight details, the captain name, timings and all of that, whatever I need, the coach shares and everything. Then I got this competency card. So in this card, every company has a SEP card or competency card. Like there are different names for that. So in this, they mention about like it has, like every year we have to go through a recurrent, like whatever we have started. So whenever you complete that, they make an entry over here. And drills and everything. So it has all the entries over here so that you know that when it is expiring. And the people, the company people will also know that, you know, when it is expiring and when they should schedule you for the next training. So it is very important to carry this at all given point of time. This is Oyster card which we use in London. This is like a metro card. So it works for subways and for buses and everything. Extra name badges, because kabhi koi bhi ghum sakta hai, ghum sakta hai. Pen. Extra pearl earrings, because ghir sakte hain. It has a torch. Then I got my passport, which is very, very important, because without this I cannot travel abroad. So, then this is my apron, which I'm supposed to wear it on the flight when I'm doing my services. So during that time we wear it. And then in this bag I got the spare clothes. They're always supposed to carry extra set of clothes, because this job is so unpredictable. As in, like, कुछ भी हो सकता है, मौसम खराब हो सकता है, टेक्निकल प्रॉब्लम हो सकती है जिस वजह से, या फिर आपकी ड्यूटी टाइम खत्म हो सकता है जिसकी वजह से यू कैन नॉट डू दैट फ्लाइट एंड आपको लेओवर मिल जाए किसी और सिटी में. सो एटलीस्ट यू शुड हैव स्पेयर पेयर ऑफ क्लोथ्स. देन आई गॉट सबसे, दिस इज अ QRH क्विक रेफरेंस बुक. As the name suggests, that it is a quick reference book. So if something happens on board, anything related to the safety or first aid, so you can quickly refer to this and see that if you're going right. So that's it's for that. And then I got, this is the universal charger, like it has, like, because every country the switch is different, so it has all sort of plug switches. So yeah. Then I got This is the oven glove, because we have ovens on board, so that's why we need this. Then I got this extra pair of uniform. Very important, कभी भी कुछ भी हो सकता है, as I said. So you know, शायद गलती से आपके आपकी uniform में कुछ गिर जाए, वो गंदी हो जाए. So you can't wear the same uniform and continue your flight. You have to change it. So for that, it is very important to carry extra pair of uniform. Then I got another apron, because you're supposed to carry two. Then I got an announcement book, because now I'm a senior cabin crew, so कभी भी मुझे flight दे सकते हैं, वैसे हमेशा मिलती नहीं है, पर दे सकते हैं, so to head, so yeah, that's my announcement book. That's all what I have in my bag, and this bag, this trolley, you are supposed to carry whenever you go to the airport. Like, if you're going for any airport standby means that, you know, they make you stay for 4 hours. And if they have a requirement for any flight, they'll pull you out, they'll give you the flight, or else they'll ask you to go back home after 4 hours. So that time also you're supposed to carry this bag. Also, if you're going for any turnaround flight, like you go and come back the same day, or you're going for any layover flight, you're supposed to carry this trolley along with you, because it has all the things which you will need in course of the flight. Also, I have a bigger bag, bigger trolley, which I carry when I travel international, because you need to carry jackets and boots, because it's really cold out there, and then you go for 5 days, sometimes 2 days, 4 days, 5 days, so you need to have space in that. So that's why I carry the bigger bag for that. So yeah, that's pretty much it, and I hope you find it interesting and you like the video. If you do, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, press the bell icon next to the subscribe button so that you will be notified next time when I upload the video. Also, if I'm sweating like a pig, please, my apologies, because it's really hot. Now it's hot in Delhi, so yeah, can't avoid that. And if I switch on the fan or AC, it will make that sound which I don't want in my video. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope to see you until next time. Take care.